Click the lake checkbox to turn off the lake layer. The rock units of the floor of the caldera are revealed. Below the lake layer, examine the crater lake geology entry, known as a group layer. Uncheck the box next to it to turn all the layers in the group off. Turn on the hillshade layer, a raster that shows the terrain. Turn on the crater lake geology group layer again. The rock types layer is slightly transparent so that the terrain beneath it can be seen. Turn the lake layer back on.